Well, state leaders say a program aimed at helping people going through a mental health emergency has helped 12,000 Oklahomans. The first of its kind program provides resources to move a person who's having a crisis to a treatment facility without using law enforcement. Leaders say the program allows more officers to stay on the streets.